There's sports activities. Everyone can find their place here.
I think Whitney Young offers a super, like, varied landscape of perspectives and backgrounds, and people bring in so many different experiences because everyone's so different socioeconomically or ethnically, and all these different perspectives and stories can be shared and brought into it like a collective understanding of humankind.
It's lit, and you can just express yourself.
It is a place with lots of clubs and activities and great arts department.
Because it's a diverse school. Not only that, you just have fun every day.
You can basically just be yourself. There's a lot of clubs that, and if you don't find something that you don't like, you can make it.
Welcome back to Wednesday Update.
Actually, August, it's Friday. I'm Anna Domenghini.
I'm August Greenberg.
This is Wednesday, and you're about to be updated.
President Trump's most recent budget proposal came out this week, and it plans to cut millions of dollars of funding for Medicare. Some are calling this an assault on the elderly, and we actually have some raw footage of this assault.
Oh my God!
Last week, Mount Everest's Hillary Step collapsed, which surprised me because I thought Hillary was expecting a landslide.
Also recently, a sinkhole appeared in front of one of Trump's Mar-a-Lago resorts. Similar to when he came from hell to claim Persephone, Steve Bannon arose from the sinkhole to claim his next bride.
Last week, the Warriors swept the Spurs in the Western Conference Finals 4-0. We actually have raw footage of that happening.
Oh my God!
Thanks for watching.
I'm August Greenberg.
I'm Anna Domenghini.
It's Wednesday.
No, it's still Friday. And you've just been updated.